She wasn't Ebony, she was in the building. Legendary.